dadwini nti medenda. Very well. Enti yaduru hono mo boss player jo microphone no. Na yenko ye medadwene ne so. Ene tiwe
I got a phone call from Sule Montari. And the passion with which Sule was talking. Doc, you know my passion for Ghana. I want to come and play for Ghana. Even if the coach will play me only 15 minutes, I think I can do something. You know?
For AFCON.
Yeah, for AFCON.
Wow. You know,
And now I got goose pimples, you know. I mean, here's a guy who has been playing for Blasters. He's always, you know, giving
the ultimate sports show.
He didn't have a club. He has a club now. He has not been getting a lot of playing time, you know. So the coach has a problem as he knows that this guy can deliver, but he must be fit.
Mm-hmm.
So it's a decision you let the coach make.
But are you going to recommend to the coach that...
I've told him that.
I got a call from Sule Montari. I think that he wants to play.
Yes.
You talk with Siapia?
I've told him that. I told him that I think Kevin Prince Boateng is a good guy that, you know...
The ultimate sports show.
That's my thought, but it's the coach's decision.
But you've told him. But that's putting pressure on the coach.
No, that's not putting pressure. That is giving an extra dimension of the decision-making that other people who are watching the game also see some things.
So it's a coach's decision. And you will not be disappointed if he closes the door to Sule and to Kevin.
And Sule himself will understand.
He would.
Yes.
Okay, enti wey ni yegina so ni achiri adwene ho. Wey ani yegina so. Me fi se Dr. Kofi Amoah wanye fe. What the unnecessary pressure and eba eye Dr. James Kwasi Appiah. The nanka me pesa me tifri ni ho. And now said the nanka me expected say ye be bisa ne pa ne say na Sule frere no e die no doctor o kache Sule. Nanka no be hia pa. Chen se o se wako kache Kwasi Appiah. Dr. Kofi Amoah wo kroma hanom 2014 Presidential Commission of Inquiry. Yenim die kwa so kroma. And now so refi. Enche kwa white people ho. Ye wo players amu pige o mabati. Aso true koso au Brazil nyina wonim die si ye. Kevin Prince Boateng aye broni ayusu ne finger achia ni coach we dia se di coach yetem e ma coach ni lose control coach awade nkwada e tournament we lose control of harman ye dina tem we fa na nkwada e plan against na onya eye adwenem kan aye selection yakọ na wo Dr. Kofi Amoah anya na abetena ha e ka se papa no wo ne wanye trophy na ye be pam no na wuni paro one man dad objective so anye trophy na na ube jaru no no aye ne first election na odi akono we de sa political influence no eba ese Sule frere no na awase gu en na Sule passion na odi kasa Sule passion commission so ma kire de si ye wonye skype keke wanfa bua mo bia ye ni kroma Ah, enu ti na mo commission no, mani ni atire mato atwene no. Mada commission no, e report no so no. You see, your game no take a political dimension. Enu na mo, enu na house ni Karela. Your game fefe o mo boye. Game fefe. They say politicians no, o mo na say game no. Political comment. E dia na Sule di ba e. E dia na Kevin di aba. Sule ni Kevin, wo mo every game mu amaya bo, eye games upon games, qualification upon qualification. Wo ba mo bi team let me qualify we yenye coach no pressure we e unnecessary emu hia doctor me say Sule frere wono e dia sem na wo as the head of the GFN now no o kache Sule eno na Ghana for person tie wo say ne bo hon wo kache Sule self kon yo be kobi wo kache so kan che Kevin say wo na ya GFN president what you say is final and you be impose e ye these boys on Kwasi Appiah eno nti enei Kwasi Nigeria selection aba provisional Cameroon diaba Kwasi nyanhuru da wadene diaba wasi after 20th and ababa when nyina eye tension and how mountain they say aye politics and then the coach decision coach won't hear why now you are the GFA boss and you say make this remark these recommendations na coach entia obeka so mu ankoya obeka se okan obepam no eye unfair comment me hwe comment no kwa me hwe personality no comment no at this stage me feel say amwa coach no any selection boss player me we
okay now
First of all, my journey.